Hello everyone, this is Shreyansh. So today in this video I am going to talk about static methods in interfaces. Okay, so let's start. So from SDK 1.8 we know that we can define default method as well as static methods in interfaces. Okay, so interfaces has been changed a lot from Java 8, and I have already created the four videos on the default methods in interfaces. So in this video I am going to talk about static methods in interfaces. Okay, so I have created an interface and the name is static method demo, and from Java 8 we can we can write static method. So I am writing a static method, static void and default method. So default method is the name of the static method. Let's say default, or let's say static method. Okay, and I'm giving a print statement, and I'll write inside static method in interfaces. Okay, so happily we can define static method in interfaces. There is no problem at all. Okay, so this code will work only in Java 8 and this will not work in JDK 7. Okay, so if I try to change the compiler also, let me change the compiler to show you. If I go to configure build path Java compiler, and then if I change the compiler to 1.7, right, and if I click apply and close, then you will see that there will be a compile time error, right? So you can see that. So you can see that illegal modifier for the interface method, static method, only public and abstract are permitted. Okay, so till JDK 1.7 we can have only public and abstract methods in the interfaces. Okay, but 1.8 we can define default method also and static method also. So currently this code is in JDK 7. That's why we are getting the compile time error. Okay, so let me change the compiler. Now you will see that there will not be any compile time error, because from Java 8 we can define static methods. Okay, so this is how we'll define the static method using static keyword. So static keyword is mandatory when we are writing the static methods inside the interfaces, right? Okay, so there is a twist. Okay, so when we talk about static method, there will be a twist that how can we call the static method of the interfaces, right? So let me define a class, let's say main, and let me create the main method. Oops. Main method, yeah. So this main method, it is implementing static method demo. Okay, so this is the interface. So this is a subclass, right? This is the class which is implementing this interface. So the question comes that how to call this static method. Okay, so let me create the object of the subclass. Let's say main obj is equal to new main, and let me write obj dot static method. Okay, so you will see that there will be a compile time error, right? You can see that the method static method demo is undefined for type, right? So using subclass reference we cannot call the static method. Okay, so if I try to write main dot static method, then also we will not be able to call the static method of the interface. So this is the important point, guys, that we cannot call the static method of the interface using subclass reference. Okay, so how to call the static method? So this is important point, guys, that we can call the static method only with the interface reference. Okay, using interface only we can call the static method. So static method demo dot static method. Okay, so this is the only way. This is the only way to call the static methods. Okay, so static methods of the interfaces are not available to the child class. So this is important point, guys. Static methods of the interfaces are not available to the child class. Okay, so here will just compile time error, and there is only one way to call the static method. Okay guys, okay, so this is the only way to call the static method, and static methods are not available, I mean static method of the interfaces are not available to the child classes. And the question comes, then what is the purpose of using static method, right? Why we are using the static method? What is the need of static method? So the purpose of using the static methods in Java 8 is that once we define the static method in the interfaces, so it can be used by any other class. So it is nothing but, you can say it is a utility method. Okay, this method is nothing but the generic utility method. So any class can call this method. Okay, so from any class we can call this static method using interface name. Okay, so whenever we are creating a framework, or whenever we are creating a, let's say, a small class, so to call the static methods we have to use the static method demo reference, I mean the interface name we have to use, and we can call the method of the interface. And the purpose of using the static method is just to write the generic utility method so that from any class we can call this static method. Okay guys, and this is the only way to call the static methods. So this is one of the important point, guys. Okay, so that's all from this video. The next video I'll talk about static methods with respect to the overriding. Okay, so thank you guys, thank you for watching this video, and please do subscribe the channel to get further updates on Java 8 and Selenium WebDriver and Core Java. Thank you guys.